Well, Tilly and I found a squirrel at the ocean a few weeks ago, and so we've been feeding him or her, and I guess we call her Chirpy, because that's how we found her. She was snuggled away inside of the tree down here in that hole on a very windy day. And now today it's wet and it's raining. I don't see her around. However, I know she's here somewheres. And I know she's been eating because we've been leaving seeds for her, nuts, walnuts, pecans, a mixture of nuts, and she's been whisking them away. So we come back each week and we leave her more. So today we're going to leave her some more nuts. And hopefully she'll find those rather quickly and have another little snack. And that hopefully will keep her well for a few more days. There's not too much out here at the ocean right now to survive on. You can see that it's pretty barren. And Tilly's been checking to see where she's at as well. Although Tilly's more excited to see her than she is to see Tilly. As you can appreciate, Tilly's my border collie without borders, so she likes to get up really close and personal with people and animals or whatnot. So you can appreciate the squirrel's not quite so excited. Well, she's excited, but she's not quite so excitedly happy to see Tilly. But anyway, I know she's been eating those nuts, so I'm glad to bring her some more. And I think that's all we can really do as humans, is come out here and not harm anything. While we walk on the shores, there's been research in Europe that says that trampling is actually good for the ecosystem to bring new life. Mind you, that doesn't mean trampling with hundreds and hundreds of people. That means trampling into new territories and letting the new growth come up. So while you're on your travels out in nature, be sure to bring along a little snack in case you encounter some wild animals. So you can help them survive through the summer and especially the winter months. Anyway, take care, enjoy yourself, stay safe, enjoy nature, and thank you. God bless.